On this week's episode of In the Kitchen with Ollie, cod with light lemon and lime batter. Ingredients. Add plain flour to 2 containers. Add ground black pepper, garlic granules, dried parsley, aromat seasoning or salt, ground nutmeg in one of the containers. Slowly pour some light lemon and lime fizzy drink into the container without the nutmeg. Dry any excess moisture from the cod with paper towels. Cut the fish into smaller pieces with a knife or kitchen scissors. Coat the fish in both the dry and wet flour mixtures. Heat oil on a medium to high heat. Fry the cod until golden brown. Place the fish in a lined tray and bake for 15 to 20 minutes in a preheated air fryer set to 180 degrees Celsius. Check on the fish every 5 minutes until it reaches your desired golden brown color. And that's it. Grab a plate and dig into this flavorful cod with a light lemon and lime batter. 9 out of 10 delicious. I love how good it looks, smells, and tastes. You have to try it. As always, thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Love you all, and God bless.